I feel like they have everything they need in their group to succeed. And as you can know, as you know, they're already succeeding. So good props to them. But now I'm just interested to know more of the origins of how they met. What is up, everyone? Welcome back to The Anthony Show. How are you doing, beautiful people? I hope you are having a good, fantastic, marvelous day today, guys. I will be reacting to SB19. Feel like it's been like around a month, so not too bad, not too long. And they are performing on the Wish FM bus today. It is Ikako. TBH, I don't even know what that means. But it's okay, guys. I'm gonna get straight into the reaction. I know this is a Tagalog movie, and once again, guys, I'm gonna say it again because I've said it plenty of times. I am 100% Filipino, but I was born in the States. That is why I don't understand Tagalog. I do understand it, but not too well. I can't speak it. I can understand, but not speak. So just wanna clear up the bubble, guys, and stay tuned for more content on The Anthony Show. And without further ado, guys, let's get straight into this video. All right, we are live on it. Oh, before you used to show me like a circle. Oh, there it is, still there. Okay, go. All right, we are here. You gotta love SB19.
Inaalay po namin tong kantang to para sa lahat ng magigiting at matatapang na tao na humarap sa taong to.
Did you see that wink?
Kahit ano pa yan, babangon tayo. Yo.
Oh my gosh, I cannot dress like them.
Wish 107.5.
I think I would not look good.
Wish 107.5.
Pagising sa umagay, tinig mong paboritong hinig. Di naman siguro to isang panaginip.
So I have not heard of this song before. You know they're getting a lot of crushes right now. Chicks are digging them.
Lahat ng tuwi lilipas din, walang pagsubok na di kakayanin.
Let's go!
Ibig kung lang ikahihwating.
There you go. Yup, dance to it.
Sa puso natin magwawagin. O sigurado, babangon tayo. Kayang lahat.
Nice! You just can't help but to dance, guys. You just can't help yourself. I wonder what they've been up to these days. I know there's still COVID. The situation in the Philippines right now for COVID isn't looking so hot. But I wonder what SB19 is doing. They're probably practicing, rehearsing for a music video, a live show. We don't know, but they are kicking butt, man. I think I discovered them during COVID. So imagine post-COVID, F-pop for days, guys. Oh. Oh. Okay, I want to see like how they met. Like, I need to know this. You know, like, I want to see like a biography or kind of like how they met. How did they meet? You know, they're not. I feel like I just don't know. I feel like they have everything they need in their group to succeed. And as you can know, as you know, they're already succeeding. So good props to them. But now I'm just interested to know more of the origins of how they met. Please link it in the comments. Oh man.
Hey.
Wakangcha. This video just got me dancing, man. If I was in a concert, I would wave like a flag. Not a flag, but like those light sticks. Oh. Wow. There we go. Wow. How would you describe the genre of this song? Okay. They're trying to dance in the studio, man. They can't help but to dance, you know? Okay. See, you already know. They be crushing on them. I could just imagine, like, I know they don't really have this back in the days, but you know how, like, fans have, like, single posters of, like, I guess I could relate this to One Direction about, their, like, let's say it was Zayn, for example. You would have Zayn Malik posters everywhere in the room, but I don't know if they have something like that for SB19, but I could see it happen. It doesn't happen too much these days, but I don't know. I haven't seen anything yet or of anyone doing anything like that, so very cool to see, very interesting, and I'm very excited to see what SB19 has. And once again, guys, I want to thank you guys for everyone who requested this reaction video, and in the journey of reacting to SB19, supporting SB19, and hopefully meeting you guys and SB19 in the future. I will attend one of their concerts, so please keep me in the loop, and I appreciate all the love and support. I will react to them no matter what, so just stay tuned for that, and make sure you hit the subscribe button on the goal to 100,000 subscribers, guys. I don't know if we're gonna do it this year. Let's make it happen, guys. Let's make that 100K happen. Like the video for more, comment, and share. Peace out, guys. Stay awesome, and I'll see ya on my next video.